different chemicals up there just mingling together, huh?